Hello everybody, this is iDailyTech, and today I have an app review for you guys of Bubble Blaster. This app is 99 cents at the App Store and is by Games by Bob. Thank you for sending this promo code out for review, the developer. So on the main screen it says Bubble Blaster with two bubbles and a blast. It says play, help, right here. It shows you how to play the game. How to play this game is you pop the only the color that says up there. You get a multiplayer, which every time you get one more multiplayer, it gives you 100 more score to your score. And if you pop the wrong bubble, your multiplayer goes back to zero, and you only have 20 seconds to pop as many bubbles as you can without running out of time. If you go back here, you can go to options, and it tells you all the credits down here, and it says sound effects on or off, the music on or off, and flip the screen right here. Then it says your high score down at the bottom. Go back to return and let's play this game. So as I said before, you only have 20 seconds to do this, and it tells you which ones you should pop. The only flaw I have with this is every time it says like whatever color it is, all those colors like in a big blob just pop out most of the time, and it makes the game a little too easy. So sometimes this game is pretty easy. It's not the most entertaining game ever, and that's why I don't recommend it as much, just because as you can see, the bubbles just come out. Once it says gray, it either comes out, all of them pop out just like that. It said green and all the green bubbles popped out. But it's just the fact that it's so easy and simplistic and everything, is that's why I don't like it as much. It says right down here, support links, Twitter, Facebook, and email. And you can play again as many times as you want. And I'm going to play this one more time before I end this video. But it's just the fact that there's no red bubbles out. You could just almost tell that it's going to be that, because the fact that they all just pop out down here, as you just saw right there. And I don't understand sometimes how it just blops out and you can't play anymore. I don't understand what that is. It doesn't tell in the help or anything like that. So I'm unsure of that, but I know you only have 20 seconds. But I'm still not sure why it just plops out sometimes. I don't know if it's crashing or something like that. I'm sure it's not crashing, because it would go right back to the springboard. But that's my thoughts of the game. I give this a 5.5 out of 10 just because it's simplistic. It doesn't keep you very entertained for long. All the bubbles pop out right when it says that color and things like that. So this has been my review of Bubble Blaster. Please rate, comment, subscribe. Peace.